couple of people were lined up here early to come in. They wanted a shot at that free bracelet that you're giving away, and they're here asking questions, and they can't see it when it's absolutely beautiful. So you got to be very proud.
We are, and it was a good thing that we had to offer this week, just to say thanks for the last 22 years of supporting myself and everything, and I couldn't be more proud. Let me tell you, this is just unbelievable.
When did the doors open officially in the store?
March 1st.
Okay.
Yep, and it's just been overwhelming. Our repair has more than tripled. We've got goldsmiths here that we will repair again, and everything right here in the store now, and it is just unbelievable.
You know, you have a lot of your staff here, obviously, today. Your son is here, and you've got some reps from Camellia here today, and the people coming in. Tell us a little bit more about the free bracelet and how that works. And then after the free ones are gone, you still got a half price deal, so plenty of incentive to come by.
Yeah. The first 100 people coming in get a free bracelet, and then the second 100 get it at half price. So I'm not sure we are now, but we do today. I think we're down here. It's just been overwhelming.
Yeah, people were lined up here, and kind of a brisk winter wind this morning. They were out here early by 8:30 to get in line. But what a lot of people are doing, too, is taking advantage of some great deals on charms and other things to add to the bracelet. They kind of personalize it either for themselves or somebody special on their list.
I do really appreciate that, Neil, but yet still I'd like to say thanks to you and Bob 106 and Tom Fitzpatrick that this has been completely overwhelming for me.
Well, we're glad to be here, Frank. We're going to be here until noon. And how late is the store open today?
Today we're open until 5. And nightly until 7:30 until Christmas. And if you want to come in, take a look. That there's never any charge to have your rings polished, clean, checked. That we do batteries, we do just the basic. We're the regular old independent jeweler that just wants to make a difference in somebody's life to make a better place to live.
Well, come out and see us. It's the original Gould's Diamonds and Jewelry. We're going to be here right on 7th and Main, downtown Anoka, across from Hardy's. It's a big, beautiful brown brick building. You can't miss it. We'd love to see you. I'm here until noon. Come on by and say hi. Neil Freeman broadcasting live.